They're slow. I maintain the property. You know what I'm saying? I do everything. You know? So now I'm being painted with a bad brush too. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you look bad because, yeah.
You know? So it pisses me off that now I'm stuck with a deposit and extra money on my utility bill to pay for these scumbags. You know what I'm saying? It just pisses me right off.
You just can't win. Should have been a tobacco farmer that would have paid you to sit at home.
Yeah, you know what? You can't make any money at that now either because you can't smoke.
Yeah, I know. The government paid all these tobacco farmers.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. That's the thing I don't understand. It's like, they chose to be tobacco farmers. They made millions of dollars back in the 90s. And now they're complaining they're not making money, so the government says, oh, here you go. You buy your tools off you and you can sit at home.
Yeah.
What?
But yet I can't do this in the land.
So I need a rental property. I'm moving to really.